We are going to make some lollipop friends, and today we're making our mums, aren't we?
Because yes, we are.
It's International Women's Day.
Yeah, so all you need, it's super easy, lollipop stick, some coloured paper or card, some scissors, so get an adult to help you cutting out everything, and some googly eyes, some glue, and that's basically it, isn't it?
Yes, let's get to it. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take our glue stick, we're going to put some glue on the lollipop stick, just like that, and then we're going to stick the silhouette on like so, just like this.
Perfect. Then I'm going to put my googly eyes on for the face.
Ooh, nice. Me too.
And then draw a smiley mouth. This is going to be my mum because she inspires me.
That's lovely. Right, so I've got the two eyes there, and now I need to put some clothes on. So I've just cut out a little orange dress, but don't forget, you can have a grown-up help you cut these things out.
Yeah, and I've got a blue jumpsuit for my mum. My mum hasn't got pink hair, but I've decided to give her pink hair for this.
Well, she's gonna love you this morning. And don't forget, Milkshakers, if you take part in any of our crafts, we'd love to see pictures of them. So all you gotta do is email them to us, milkshake@milkshake.tv.
There you are, Mum. Hope you like it.